Legend has it that the name Singapore originated from a mistake. Its founder saw what he thought was a lion on the island, so he decided to call it Singapura, or the Lion City. Interestingly, Singapore has never been a home to the king of the jungle outside a zoo, but the country has managed to get a lion's share of the regional economy and become a formidable force in Asia. Its glory is not just limited to its success as an economy. The World Bank has ranked Singapore as one of the easiest countries to do business with. Singapore has also gained a crowning status in higher education in Asia and around the world, especially in business education, combining its two most powerful features, economy and education. In this video, we'll see what makes Singapore a preferred choice for business education for international students. We'll talk about the advantages of studying in Singapore, the tuition fees, cost of living, average MBA salaries, and work permits. And of course, the best full-time, part-time, and executive MBA programs. So stay tuned till the end to find out how you can make your future roar. Singapore is a small country. What it lacks in highway miles, it more than makes up in its stability and efficiency with its advanced free market economy. It's highly organized, and here's something unheard of in most parts of the world. It's almost entirely corruption-free. Life is good in Singapore. The lack of corruption makes its everyday machinery highly efficient. Bureaucratic hang-ups are virtually unheard of. And what's more, it's also an extremely safe place to live. It ranks among the top countries in the Global Peace Index, which essentially means that staying out at night and enjoying the rich nightlife in the city is virtually risk-free. For the more mature, family-oriented crowd, raising children in such a safe haven is devoid of headaches. It's also a highly multicultural society. There are four official languages: English, Mandarin, Tamil, and Malay. It's a perfect mix of Western comforts and Eastern cultures. So no matter which part of the world you're from, you'll not feel out of place. And of course, this melting pot also offers some of the best cuisines all in one place. It is expensive to live in the city nation of Singapore. The average cost of living in Singapore can be around $3,500. Here's a breakup of the typical monthly expenses. But if you are an MBA degree holder, enjoying a good career ride, the cost of living in Singapore will not trouble you much. Let's find out why. Singapore houses some of the best ranked universities in the world. Of the 30 plus universities in this tiny nation, two are among the top 12 universities in the world. Four of them are in the top 50 in our topic of interest, business. These have consistently featured in many popular and independent MBA rankings. Here's the average MBA salary in Singapore if you graduate from one of the top B schools. Here's a look at some of the best MBA options in Singapore, the program duration and tuition costs. Let's start with a list of the best full-time and part-time MBA programs in Singapore. Here's a list of the best executive MBA programs in Singapore. Though foreign students comprise only 4% of its 1.35 million student population, there are some clear advantages of studying in Singapore. Rankings aside, its institutions have an edge of education independence. In layman terms, the institutions have more autonomy than traditional education systems like in India, especially in developing education resources and curriculum. The ease of communication is yet another significant advantage. classes are taught in English, as it is one of the main languages spoken in the country. So besides understanding MBA lessons, getting around the country is a piece of cake. And especially for MBA, the degree in Singapore focuses on a global outlook, collaborating with other business education powerhouses in USA, Europe, and Asia. Its status as a financial hub also helps in boosting job prospects and career opportunities after the MBA. And of course, the relative ease of being able to work as an international professional in Singapore is a fantastic plus point for getting an MBA there. Among the several work permit schemes, the Singapore government offers several employment options to foreign workers. There's the employment pass for foreign professionals who earn at least 3,600 Singapore dollars. Those in a higher earning bracket are eligible for a personalized employment pass. And finally, entrepreneurs planning to start a new business in Singapore can get an entree pass. Global corporations like McKinsey, Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and other giants in the MBA recruiting space have been regularly hiring MBA graduates from Singapore, especially from the highly popular programs such as INSEAD, NUS, NTU, and SMU. Impressive post-MBA salaries aside, an employability of over 90% at these programs means that most students get a significant chance to realize their career dreams. The relatively reasonable tuition cost also means that you will not worry too much about the education debt in your post-MBA life. The average education falls in the range of $50,000. So more money for a rainy, sunny, or any other day in your future. Clearly, Singapore has become a desirable MBA destination in the recent years. Excellent standard of education, great career options, and a comfortable lifestyle have all contributed to its popularity among international students in Singapore. We'll share some interesting articles in the description below. Do check them out. And get in touch with MBA Crystal Ball if you are looking for the best MBA consultants for Singapore business schools. We've got a long track record in the region. Good luck to you.